Well, we're thrilled that Toyota is continuing to support our performance troupe. It's made up of young people who go through a competitive selection process, and then they dive really deep into writing and performing and experiencing their, you know, their own unique, authentic voices. And the fact that Toyota wants to empower these young people to find that voice and share it with the world really speaks to what we do. Our mission as an organization is to help inspire and equip young people to think critically, create bravely, and share their voices with the world. So it's really a perfect partnership.
We're very proud to be the sponsor for the InsideOut Literary Arts Spoken Word Youth Competition. And today it gives me great honor because we're going to recognize the winners for the Performance Troupe Contest.
The sky is breathless and full of empty silence. I float in nothing, on nothing. I am free and slightly terrified. One long winding sidewalk full of cracks and humps stands behind me, leading off into our own modern urban oblivion, where the buildings are so tall they could touch the clouds, and slabs of cement have eaten up all the dirt. Cars and people are forever moving, weaving through what might have been wetland with wildflowers, large stones, damp moss. They trickle and stream and run through life like single droplets racing forward together as a pool. They sink the unlucky to reach the finish line, breathless.
So you feel that everything demanded is supplied? Then dreadful thoughts hit you. I have no money, no experience, no knowledge, no talent, or I am simply not the right look. I learned sometimes you have to stop and think. I have to remember life's trials and tribulations. Just because it gets in the way doesn't mean it can stop you. It all depends on you. It doesn't matter if you're a little more brown or have no money, no experience, or even no talent. I know you've all heard, success depends on your mindset. It's true, by the way. You think Beyonce would be Beyonce if she thought she could never make it because she was a black woman? Girl, please. Tupac still made the best music, despite coming from a home with low funds. Like, be for real. I know it sounds cheesy, however, it's as real as it gets. Quick to judge ourselves by limiting our abilities, there are opportunities for every one of us. We limit ourselves no longer. Like a kid with a crayon coloring our most wildest dreams, we all draw our limitless possibilities.
Lately, I've been knocking on wood so often that my knuckles have been permanently bruised. Charge me with the raison d'éclair. Those tales were the first works of art. Superstition was our protective plea, our spirit's solitary surrender. When my soul assumes a quiet hope, it will know that the rain will come, the hair will grow back, the train will arrive, the sleeping will wake, the awake will sleep. Nocturnal hikmah seizes the day before the day cometh. Let there be light, the moon dawns its revolution. Prevail as the leaves grow back, stand still as the deciduous day eats itself. They say Rome wasn't built in a day, but Jerusalem was. In these lines, the moon conquers, the revolution cometh. Yes, the moon and the olive have gotten smaller. I, the night crawler, see the moon has dimmed. The restless savor dawdles on my tongue. Echo their tales in elegy, it says. The moon will appear closer. Your chatter will wax with it, and the olive tree will bow, so that you may knock on its wood.
I was bad at painting, but I was good at enjoying it. I was good at taking the tiny pictures
temperatures of the world inside my head and pouring them out onto the page, a river of creativity and joy, my river of creativity and joy, just my small sausage-fingered hands furiously transcribing the stream of ideas in my head. Was that transcription any good? Of course not. My little river was clumsy. It tripped over pink clump rocks and dirty brush branches in its path. But despite its clumsiness and lack of skill, it kept tempura pouring paint onto the paper I stole from my dad's printer, printing out the flood of pictures from my ever waterlogged brain. My little babbling brook of paint bounding over every self-made boulder to settle in my stream of consciousness. Thank you.
At Toyota, we have a saying we like to say, start your impossible. And it's programs like these that get them to start thinking about that and on their way to start their impossible as well. They did a fantastic job, they had high energy, and they were really inspiring. It was fantastic. You start thinking about creativity, individualism, and self-expression. I mean, those types of qualities are always important for students as they advance throughout their careers and their life. And so fantastic to see them be able to do that and show their creativity. Yeah, each of the winners are receiving an Apple iPad Air.
It was very exciting and fun. Like, it was nice to share, like, our experience and, like, tell people, like, you can really do whatever you want if you just put your mind to it. I would like to say thank you. It's been a pleasure reading for you. I would love to do it again.